The kingdom of Faramore knew peace for an age, a beautiful, bountiful land. It has been ruled by the royal Rockland family for generations. Such tranquility could not last. Opposed to this peace was the evil demon lord, Dimer, who amassed an army of evil in an effort to conquer the land and plunge it into eternal darkness. Driven by greed and power, several defected to Dimer's cause, like Duke Nodelki, lord of the island nation of Amalog. Long battles ensued, with hope fading from the hearts of the people. In a desperate measure, the king and his royal advisor, Wagram, directed an assault upon Dimer's lair in the country of Ocarin. After clearing a path, the Princess Arzette and an unlikely hero, Dale, confronted the Demon King. As Dale distracted Dimer, Arzette, well-versed in both sword fighting and magic, imprisoned the Demon King in the Book of Ocarin, a magical prison controlled by the Jewel of Faramore. Upon Dimer's capture, his dark army was vanquished, ensuring victory for the forces of good. Upon each use, the Jewel of Faramore shatters. Following Dimer's defeat, the king ordered each of the 5 jewel shards to be guarded at separate locations in perpetuity. After the war's end, the traitorous Duke Nodelki was sentenced to a lifetime of hard labor. Dale retired as a bard on the spoils of his adventure. Princess Arzette continued to train, swearing to uphold what they fought for. To that end, peace persisted in the kingdom of Faramore for a little over a decade.
Any news?
The forces of evil underestimated your prowess. I believe they may fear you.
Ha! Well, they can join the club!
Where's my father?
His Majesty requests your presence.
Oh, boy!
Alone!
Father?
I'd hoped to see you, Arzette. I'm not long for this world. It'll soon be up to you to lead Faramore.
Don't talk that way. Even if it were true, I can't lead a kingdom.
You will lead this kingdom to its best days. I'm certain of it.
I must return to my quest. Goodbye, Father.
It's good to be with a fellow member of high society.
Indubitably. Would you mind stepping aside?
Regrettably, my considerable hunger must be satiated prior to discussing any moving arrangements. Alas, I won't accept commoner food. I require fine dining. Perhaps situated under a forest rock? You understand,
Clear as mud.
Thank you.
This place? It's too chilly for you, don't you think?
I'm looking for jewel shards.
I too seek treasure. In warmer places. If you find the crystal of refraction, bring it to me.
Why should I?
My dear, if you wish to scour cursed places for jewels, you better come well prepared. I can give you protection against evil energy, if you help me.
Of course.
It's beautiful.
A vast universe, but our world is a speck.
Puts it all into perspective, huh?
Your interest has made my day. As a gift, take some cosmic jewelry, courtesy of the stars.
They're almost as bright as you, Odie.
Ah.
Bonne chance, princess. Now to my next invention.
here. It's the safest place in the land.
My only tip is to help folks in need. That'll probably steer you on the right path.
Oh, you're a doll! They're so perfect! Ooh! As promised, a hero gave me this canteen. Drink from it, and it'll renew your spirits. Ta-ta!
Look, everyone! It's the princess!
Pretty sure they can see me.
Yeah, but you always gotta be mindful of what's around you. If you see anything nasty coming your way, you gotta knock it off.
Your Grace!
At ease, Univore. Did I surprise you?
The good kind of surprise. Not like running out of supplies. You don't want to be caught without a bomb in a hard place.
I'll remember that. Keep up the good work.
Yes, Princess. I surely...
I say, what a lovely day in the kingdom.
Yeah, fighting Dimer is great. Haven't you noticed his return?
Oh, that dreadful villain. Heavens to Betsy, I just want to get back to the ballroom.
Kingdom's finest library. Our volumes cover all manner of subjects. Please help yourself.
Do you have anything on Dimer?
Well, you would ask about that. No, and if I may be so bold, I'd say this mess could have been avoided if the Book of Ocarin was kept by a skilled librarian like myself.
Skills? Like prioritizing the romance section?
Quiet, you miserable wretch!
Right?
Thank you. got rubies.
This place. It's too chilly for you, don't you think?
I'm looking for Jewel